Rod Stewart says he is cancer-free.
But not even his biggest fans knew he was actually battling the disease in the first place. He revealed it over the weekend that he was diagnosed with prostate cancer in 2016. Stewart, who is 74, says he's now in remission and he's urging all men to get tested on a regular basis.